Albuquerque's bravest are apparently also the sickest. Firefighters are calling in sick so often on the weekends the department's overtime budget is over almost $300,000. Action 7 News reporter Christy Leto is here to explain what AFD is doing about the problem.
And Doug, just the past weekend alone, AFD says 40 people called in sick. That's well above average on the weekends. And officials sent out a memo last week about the excessive use of sick leave that has created overtime and what needs to be done to prevent this from getting out of control.
I can't explain why there's been a surge in the increase of sick leave on the weekends.
In an internal memo sent out late last week, Fire Chief James Breen breaks down the numbers. Since August, more than 20% of the staff is using excessive amounts of sick leave, mostly on the weekends. To make matters worse, the department has overspent its overtime budget by almost $300,000.
The worst case scenario, of course, would be brownouts. Brownouts are where selected units are placed out of service in order to balance the budget.
Breen says that worst-case scenario is preventable. AFD's fire union president says brownouts have contributed to deaths around the country and wants to avoid that from happening here.
Seeing overtime budget has always been an issue for public safety in Albuquerque. Do not condone sick leave at all. We take pride in our job and our work.
To crack down on this problem, Breen says a plan is being put in place to increase enforcement of doctor's notes, let staff know where the department stands fiscally and how inappropriate use of sick leave affects budgeted overtime, and even call on support divisions like AFD trainees and fire marshals to fill the staffing holes when too many people call in sick.
The message here, this is manageable. We can do this.
Now, while expected pay raises for firefighters did not happen this year, Chief Breen says he does not believe the spike in sick leave was a labor-efforted plot. The fire union says earlier this year they proposed a $6 million in voluntary concessions that were ignored by the administration.
If this problem is not fixed in the 8 months remaining in the 2011 fiscal year, the fire department will be over $1.2 million in overtime.